Hi. This week, my post is about something very important. It's about the black and white photo challenge. I'll call it something else you'll see in the post. But what I like about it is it captures the really small moments in a person's life. And I think most of our lives are really made up of very seemingly mundane small moments, but I think that obviously those all together say something about who we are. Little moments, mundane and trivial. Small moments.